Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never traveled to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends, I think, to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes, cause folks were passing on the stuff and planning loans. Your shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night and it was okay. Mama said that we were good kids, and daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. Got enough loving from my mom and dad. But I don't think they really understood when I said I want to deal in Hollywood. I told them I'd be singing on TV. The other kids were calling me a wannabe. The other kids, they started bugging me, but now they all standing right in front of me. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night and it was okay. Mama said that we were good kids, daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. I know which place I'm coming from, I know my home. When I'm in doubt and struggling, that's where I go. Giving advice when a new friend only know the half story. That's why I always keep them tight. And while you're okay, I said I'm okay. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night and it was okay. Mama said that we were good kids, and daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. Good kids. Good.
Hey guys, this is my cover of Lucas Graham's Good Kids, and yeah, I hope you guys liked it. If so, I would be really happy about a thumb up, or you write a comment, or become a subscriber. You know, thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye!